one particular counselor, I think I heard that sentiment that from a number of counselors and from council as a whole, that is that they would like, you know, greater opportunity to engage in the budget and planning process. I mean, it's not that they haven't had it, it's just, you know, I think we want to do it earlier, provide more information, get the public more engaged, and then, you know, continue that interaction with council in a public forum, you know, over an extended period of time to let that debate occur not only in council but also, you know, in the community, and as hopefully an understanding of our planning and budget process grows.